Peace. Oh, please. It's obvious. If you're new to the channel, I love diving deep into the mysteries of our reality. So, you know about the monolith that appeared in Utah and about 10 days later, it disappeared. But there's some things that the popular news did not talk about. They didn't talk about these few things, and I'm kind of mind blown. I'm flabbergasted why they didn't talk about these things, because it's right in front of our faces. And also, they claimed that the monolith was found in Romania, so I'll get into that as well. And the truth of what actually happened to the monolith. They don't want you know of your power. Ooh, I be going ghost like I'm in the ashes. They cannot take my soul. Watch out for these demons creeping on the low. Meditated, then I powered up, so let's go. This is what happened. The monolith appeared in Utah, right? And then it just disappeared. But then the news, they were showing how they just left rocks. Whoever took the monolith away, whether it was aliens or it was a person. So when it disappeared, people returned back to the spot, right? And from this one video, from a bunch of videos I saw, there was just a triangle. It looked like just the triangle shape of the base of the monolith, right? But then I also saw popular news was showing that they just left rocks. Whoever it was, whether it was just aliens or some people. But hold on, take a look right here. Ready? Take a look at this. What is this? What? Do you see? There's something else right there. It's not just rocks, but there's a pyramid. There's a pyramid right there. And I mean, you can watch the news and they reported on this. They didn't even mention that there was a pyramid. Why? I think that's kind of weird, right? There's a pyramid that was left in its place and they didn't say anything about it. Just a little pyramid was left in its place and nothing was said. Nothing was said about it. You can talk about the rocks, but you won't mention the pyramid that is in the middle. No cameras were installed either. You know, a mysterious monolith pops up like this and no one even thinks to put a camera. Hey, yo, check it out. There's a monolith that appeared out of nowhere. We don't want to set up one of these with a camera. So check out this news video. They were saying how it would have been the best story of the year if we saw that the aliens placed it there and then took it away, right? And it's just like interesting though, because like at the end of the video, the way that the people were all laughing, and check it out, like these comments, they were talking about it too. They're laughing all together seem kind of weird, you know what I mean? And they were saying how it's as if they knew something and they're a part of it. So I don't know. This other comment said, sounds like a stunt to hype up an upcoming movie. And then the person below said, upcoming staging of an alien invasion. What's the real movie? The real movie is real life, right? The real movie is real life. So is this whole thing foreshadowing that a future event like an alien invasion could happen? Is that what this is all about? Or is it just foreshadowing more alien events? Because we seen earlier this year, we seen a bunch of UFO events start happening, and the Pentagon's coming out about the UFOs as well. So like all this stuff is coming out, right? With the aliens and UFOs, and now we got this whole thing, right? So check out this comment. They said that was their chance to ascend, damn it. Because in the movie 2001, A Space Odyssey, the whole movie is based around this monolith. So right, take a look at this video, and this video is gonna be showing how humankind evolved from the monolith. How apes were given the knowledge to use tools because of the monolith, and then later on, and then as you can see, one of the astronauts that was on the moon, because apparently the monolith, it moved from being on Earth to the moon, right? And the astronauts, they all came around it. See right there, they all came around it, and then they even touched it, and then a crazy noise that came out of it. But one of the astronauts, they had this experience where they were in this weird, mysterious room, and they would look in the mirror, and they would just keep aging and aging, and then all of a sudden they were like this baby. See, check it out. So, and apparently this was like symbolizing that the human had evolved their consciousness. Maybe it could have been placed by aliens, who knows? And check it out, so now people are saying this mysterious monolith appeared in Romania? All right, check out this video, because it is obviously not the same monolith. I mean, look at that.
It's got it's completely different. It's got all these weird marks all over it. There's these like there's these holes in it. It's just not even similar. So I think this one you don't have to worry about. I think this one especially, I think this one definitely is not aliens. I think this one is just somebody put it there because of all the hype and they're enjoying it. So
it turns out that this guy right here and his friends, they took the monolith away from the site because the amount of attention that the monolith was getting in this location was apparently disturbing the environment greatly, and it was just a massive disturbance they talked about here, as you can see. And they were talking about how like there's no trash cans, there's nowhere for people to go to the bathroom, like the people are gonna be littering and they're gonna be damaging the environment. So they just wanted these people, they just wanted to get it out of there so that the environment would not be harmed by all these people that are coming, stepping all about, driving over ecological life. So that is the mystery of what happened to the monolith. But we still don't know who placed the monolith.
Whether it was an alien or a human who put this monolith here on Earth, always remember to question your reality. Always question your reality. Peace, oh please. Keep your mind at ease. It's obvious.